One Israeli startup is taking the stuff of science fiction and turning it into a reality. Spacepharma has developed a laboratory which can be used in space to conduct experiments in microgravity at a fraction of the cost of traditional launches. Let's find out more from Spacepharma CEO Yossi Yamin. Thank you so much for joining us today.
Aaron, my pleasure.
So let's start. Tell me about your technology. How exactly did you decide to develop a lab for space?
The technology, it's a very miniaturized technology. We are running liquid handling system in orbit, so everything must be in a liquid phase, which can be everything. And then we integrate into it stem cells, bacteria, antibiotics, and try to mitigate it while in microgravity condition. The idea came when I was the commander of the Israeli satellite unit. We realized that we can execute in orbit liquids.
Wow.
So why just for security and defense? Why not for the entire community of the life science? This technology is valid for the last 30 years, but you had to be a state power with the huge technology, expensive space agencies and so on, bureaucracy. But today, when the new space evolved, we can do that in a milk and tours cartoon size. And then in a business card, we are running like the ant capillaries and moving droplets.
Wow.
And manipulate it in order.
Wow. So why is it special to be able to create products in this kind of environment or carry out experiments? How does it change the outcome?
It is very important because if you are putting into the equation of any physicochemical reaction, the G, it's not only a G, it's G by minus something. And in orbit, it's G by minus six. So it's a 1/1,000,000th of a power that we are expressing here on Earth. We cannot detach from Earth. But imagine that someone would tell you that you can fly in orbit without wings.
Wow.
You think it's a joke, right? But we can run the same reaction in orbit and getting a different results. These results can be then converted to a solid structure and return back to Earth and get it to the body.
So on a practical level, what actual kinds of medications, pharmaceuticals, will be able to be manufactured in this lab?
We know now that peptide self-assembly can be done in orbit. We know how to improve antibiotics that no one could do before for bacteria's resistance. We know to build the crystals, and I believe that more and more technologies will come to the ground, back to Earth, when we will continue with the research in orbit.
So what kind of an accomplishment is it going to be to manufacture the first product that says on the label, made in space?
For the life science, I think that to improve antibiotics, that can be the next pandemic, wow, similar to the viruses, the COVID-19. Nearby that, I think that the fiber optic. So it's also something unique.
Wow, a lot of exciting things coming ahead.
Absolutely, and Israel is leading.
Yossi, thank you so much for coming in today.
Thank you.
Really appreciate it.